So, how's everyone's week going? Starting a good week? Yeah. All right. I'm having a pretty interesting week so far. I found out that today that I didn't get the dog walking job that I applied for. And the reason why was because the lady said I was overqualified for the job. I have a theater degree from Iowa Western Community College. That is exactly the job that I'm qualified for. So I'm originally from San Diego, born and raised in San Diego, California. And for like the first 12 years of my life, I didn't know about snow. You know, like snow days didn't exist for me. San Diego weather is like beautiful 365 days of the year. Then when I was 12, I moved to Duluth, Minnesota. And I learned that even in negative 10 degree weather, there's still no such thing as a snow day. No, like I said, I'm from California, and but I moved to Minneapolis a couple years ago, and I totally love living here. Totally, definitely. Minneapolis is way better than where I come from. Because you guys have water. You guys have so much water. Oh, you brag about it on the back of your license plates. It's so great. Welcome to Minnesota, land of 10,000 lakes. California can't do that. California did that, I'd be like, welcome to California. Think we got like half a lake left? I don't know, let's check. Yeah, it's gone. Fuck. So, do you think that there's anybody who still has a Blockbuster tape that they haven't returned yet? I'd like to think so. He's just like out there, he's like, I knew I'd outlast him. There's no way they're never gonna get that movie Armageddon. Love that movie. I don't know why I do this voice whenever I think of this joke. I'd like to think he's in the South somewhere, in a trailer. Fucking that's it. So, when I was 18, I worked at Pizza Hut as a cook. I was a cook at Pizza Hut. And I knew this guy who was a delivery driver, and what he would do was, instead of delivering the pizzas to the people like you should, he would take the pizzas and go to a strip club and tip the strippers with them. When I heard about this, I was just like, what kind of strip club takes pizza as a currency? How fucking awful is this strip club? Well, I found out, and this is the worst strip club I've ever been to in my life. It's basically an outhouse in the middle of a parking lot. Like, it's so gross. And I went up to the bouncer, he's just like, all right, man, you got money, food, or guns, that's it. Fucking, I'm out, dude, no. All right, guys, I'm gonna be out too. This is pretty fun. Let's give it up for the rest of your comedians.